I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.
Market, folks, involving a lizard. I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well,
you guys are done.
Spider-Man,
here we go.
Damaged him!
What's the matter? Who's Spider-Man too tough?
Strong!
My turn!
Get him!
You're gonna need a lot more than that!
We have to get him!
Stop fighting us!
Can't mess with us! Thanks for the assist!
I didn't know you could move that fast, Spider.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. It's time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. I got to wash the sheets at the house again. I can't save these people if I don't pull enough data from the drone. Those little guys pack a serious punch! robots and spiders! Not a good combo! Too much drag outside the slipstream! Through the download. Better finish this before I lose all the data. A little longer for that sweet data. Got everything I could out of this one. Download complete. No existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
As a society, we need to have a collective reckoning with the notion of heroes. As I warned, a monster we were told was cured has returned to wreak havoc, and Spider-Man failed to protect us. Once again, Dr. Kurt Connors, the Lizard, rampages through our streets. The good doctor drags Spider-Man around town in one of the most pathetic displays of heroism I've ever witnessed. Was it heroic to destroy priceless artifacts in the museum? Was it heroic to demolish city blocks, damaging infrastructure, and costing taxpayers millions? What about the dozens of law enforcement officers injured trying to solve a problem Spider-Man created? Of course, he wasn't alone in this panoply of parlousness. The hunters continue to run roughshod. Unchecked and unheeded, the level of devastation brought upon the denizens of this fair city is too much to bear. We've had enough! When will our elected officials step up and do their jobs? We can't keep waiting! By then, it will be too late.
After I collect enough data, we put an end to this hunt. So far. Gotta dodge that next time. Find the targets if I can't catch it. No more data from this drone. Finish downloading. This can't be. All the targets share the exact same DNA. It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it. Hopefully this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here. Need to stay in the slipstream to trail after it! Hope MJ digs scars! Okay, it's 50% remaining. Is that an armor-piercing round? And that's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream.
Did anyone happen to lose a 60-foot lizard? No? 'Cause the city of New York just did. Seriously, it's just gone. And you want to know the spooky thing? Two people went into that sewer, the lizard and Spider-Man, but only one came out. So what happened in there? What did Spider-Man do? Folks, look, I know I sound like he who must not be named. Jonah. And believe me, I feel just as hinky about that as you do, but we trust Spider-Man to look out for us. To do it the right way. What if he starts doing it the wrong way? What then? I'm sorry to get dark, folks, but those are the times. So let's all hope whatever journey Spider-Man is on, he finds his way back to the light.
So this is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here.
I thought that Spider-Man! You will not escape!
I have the shot!
Get him out of that!
Already here.
Spider-Man is here. Stop him.
He is in my sight.
I should check inside. Hello?
Sergei, after all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
Think I'm Kraven?
Two olives. Just how you hate it.
Two olives. And cyanide?
So, you have finally come to reunite in New York. Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's nearly done. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies within?
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
You call yourself the Great Hunter? Yet your trophy is pale in comparison to mine.
What the? Is that my mask? Wait. Is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volgograd, I never thought I would find a place to go home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated, too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. More secrets. This looks classified. Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the Chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when we were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Need to get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? That's a family reunion I do not want to crash. Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this.
Hit the like, much love, red heart, thumbs up. At Kaho's Retro Gaming 3.0-Wohoo. Stop spamming caps, warning. hello, Cahos Retro Gaming. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing?
Looks like a robo-bird's nest. What do they got going on around here?
Not enough of you here already?
Play the what can I find here game. They fit a surprising amount of tech in this little guy. This must be the base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind, too. That last blind may have the base location.
Our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee, and maybe a blueberry muffin.
or what?
Oh, great. Reinforcements.
Watch out for webbing!
Now to get the final scoop on the base. That's where they are. I'd have thought they would have torn down that old army supply base by now.
Hunters have taken over this abandoned army supply base and turned it into a drone station.
For their bird drones? Why didn't they just pick an aviary?
Does it matter? They're making these drones to kill you.
Good point. Let's stop that from happening.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Kraven has been using these drones for a pet project.
He's been very secretive about the targets.
They do not appear super to me.
Appearances can be deceiving. It is none of our business who Kraven hunts. We are here to support him.
Remind me of that the next time Sand rises from the street and tries to kill you.
You're powering up the drones here. You can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply. You'll overcharge them into oblivion.
Eyes on that!
Here comes the peanut gallery!
No backup coming anytime soon. More info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
Here we go. What's this?
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises to go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family.
Don't know why we expected anything else from Kraven. Good riddance. The city's safe.
The hunters are gone and the drones are grounded. You're pretty good at this.
Dr. Young, bring it on.
here. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice. Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Gotcha! Gotta love Prospect Park. Nest sites.
You got the bug?
Yeah. Let's get it back to the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. Better start checking out these garages. No connection. Must not be this one. No signal. This can't be the place. Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal.
What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot.
Is that bug packing heat? What's it doing?
Gotta shoot those kids.
What kind of bug is that?
Buzz buzz, my little fly. Be free.
Contestants on foot to the face.
Spider-Man!
Drone, safety mode. Fly home. All right, guys, you gotta tell me. Bees?
Why? Never heard of niche market?
Yeah, but this is like niche.
No, we're not taking no from a guy dressed like a spider.
Here come the exterminators!
Come on, fellas. There has to be an easier way to make money.
Why do you even care about them bees?
You know how many plants exist because of bees? they play a critical role in.
You don't care. Not that much.
Shooter taking fire. I'll come back for you later.
Whew, that's all of them. I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone. Robbie better like that.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.